Amarillo, Texas, welcome to the WrestlePlex.
Lady Justice!
And now, the National Wrestling Alliance, along with Top of Texas Wrestling, are proud to bring you this main event match of the night. This match is sponsored by our friends at Wonderland Park. Pick up a $2 off Wild Pass voucher at the front counter and enjoy the last week in the summer season. The following contest is a ladder match. In this match, the way to win is to climb the ladder and retrieve the item hanging above the ring. The winner of this match will be the NWA Top of Texas Heavyweight Championship. And per the orders of Mikey H, this is Ryan Justice's final opportunity for the title. Introducing first the challenger from Midland, Texas, weighing in at 195 pounds, he is the uncrowned NWA Top of Texas Heavyweight Champion, the highlight of your night, Ryan Justice. Hailing from the sunny beaches of Mexico, weighing in at 193 pounds, he is the current reigning, defending NWA Top of Texas Heavyweight Champion. Give it up for the K-Coon K. Once again, there is no time limit in this match. The only way for this match to end is if one of these men climb the ladder and retrieve the title hanging above the ring.
Yeah.
5 minutes have elapsed in this match. 5 minutes have elapsed in this match. 10 minutes into this match. 10 minutes have elapsed in this match.
Come on, kid!
minutes into this match. 20 minutes have elapsed in this match. Texas heavyweight champion Ryan Justice.